Okay, this is No Leaf Clover by Metallica off the S&M record. Okay, it's going to be a half step down, and some of the riffs I'm going to be showing you is actually going to be played by the orchestra. Okay, but I'll go ahead and show it to you on guitar so you can play along with the record, okay? It's going to start out on E, okay, to an open 5th and 4th string and close it back up to the E. To the G. B, okay, then just to the E to the G, E to G, E to G. Okay, then it's going to go clean tone. And you're going to be like chicken picking that first and second string, which is pick it with one finger. I think Hetfield finger picks this one, but I'll show it to you with a pick also. It's your ring finger and the pick at the same time, plucking and picking at the same time. You're going to be doing that with a first and second string, okay? And the first one is going to be a first string, 7th fret, second string, 8th fret, okay? Okay, and then you're going to keep going to that third string, 9th fret. Okay, then the next one's going to be first string, 8th fret, second string, 10th fret. Okay, and you're going to go back to that third string, 9th fret. Okay, the third one's going to be first and second string, barred down on the 7th fret. Okay, and this time you're going to go to the third string, 8th fret, okay? With that same chicken picking style. Okay. Okay, now it's going to be doing that 4 times, but each one is going to have a different ending, okay? And I'll show you the ending filler in each one. The first one's going to be going back to that first string 8th fret, second string 10th fret. Okay? Okay, the other ending is going to be a slide 9th fret, or I'm sorry, 8th fret to 9th fret 3rd string to the 2nd string 10th fret, and do that twice. Okay, the other ending is going to be that slide, that's, okay, that slide I just showed you, the 3rd string 8th to 9th fret, okay, to a 10th fret on the 2nd string, okay, pull off on the 1st string 10th to 8th fret, okay, to a 2nd string 8th, or a 10th to 1st string 8th fret. Okay, and then the last one is going to be that slide up again, and that 2nd string 10th fret again to the 1st string 8th fret to 7th fret. Right before it kicks into that heavy riff. Okay, all together. Okay, now I'll go ahead and show you the orchestra part, okay? It's going to be 1st string, 7th fret. Okay. It's 1st string, 7th fret to a 2nd string, 10th. Okay, pull off on the 8th to 7th fret, 2nd string, to, let's see, 3rd string, 9th fret. Back to the 1st string, 8th to 7th fret. Okay, and then you do it again. Okay, and right after that pull-off, you're going to go to the 1st string, 12th fret. Okay, to a 14th, to the 11th fret on that 1st string. Okay, then you're going to do that same part I just showed you just before. Okay, well, I'm sorry, I forgot to show you right after that. Okay, right after that, it's going to be a little filler there. Okay, it's going to be hammer-on, going to be on the first string, hammer-on 11th to 12th fret. Okay, back to 11th fret. Okay, to, let's see, 13th fret on the second string. Okay, to first string 12th to 11th fret. Okay, and then a pull-off on the 12th to 11th. Okay, and then right after that, what I was just about to show you is you go back into that. Okay, and then it's going to go, the ending is going to be... It's going to be, let's see, 15th fret to 14th fret. Okay, pull off to the 12th to 10th. Okay, to a 2nd string 13th fret. Okay, up to the 15th to 14th fret on the 1st string, okay? Okay. Okay, now when it busts into that heavy riff, okay, that's going to be open E, palm muted, to a 5th string 2nd to 3rd fret, and kind of vibrato them pretty good. Okay, and right after that 5th string 3rd fret, you're going to pull off the 2nd fret 5th string to the E, and fill it in with palm mutes, okay? Okay, then you're going to end it on a F sharp and do that same ending, okay? That same 5th string 2nd to 3rd fret vibrato, okay? Okay, and the verse is going to be A to a B. Okay, and then to that, okay, that I just showed you right there, that palm mute E, 6th string open to the 5th string 2nd to 3rd fret vibrato. And then that pull-off, that 5th string 2nd fret to open pull-off. Okay. Okay. Okay, then it's gonna go to a C to that B. And that same 5th string 2nd to 3rd fret, you're gonna be doing that in between each one of these open power chords, okay? Okay, to that A, B, G, C, and then end it with eight Bs, palm muted. Okay, good luck with it.